Jacqueline's Peak, roughly. If you make good time getting there, stop by and clear it off with your rig. In fact, you can consider that a standing contract. Anytime you see a frozen pump jack, just clear it off and invoice me later.
to bother you while you're at work, but it wouldn't kill you to take the trash out every once in a while. That was terrible. Hey, darling. I can't believe it's been 6 months already. I think it would feel normal by now, but it doesn't. Especially not for Hank. He never falls asleep the way he did when you tuck him in. Turns out you have the magic touch. Who'd have believed it?
Beautiful. Just sitting out another storm here. Came up out of nowhere while I was working the South Valley. Barely got to my rigging time. I don't want to overstate the obvious here, but it is brightly cold out here. Not just winter in Michigan cold. I took a deep breath this morning and the hair in my nostrils froze in place. No joke. Yeah, at least the air's clean, I'll give it that. I'd love to say I'm getting used to it, that the cold is growing on me, but it ain't. Since I came here on that ship, I haven't stopped thinking about you, Grace. Not for 1 minute. The bravery to let me go, raise our boy for a year or two, or who knows? You are a very special lady. If I could stay as strong as you, then I might just make it through this. I mean, it is rightly cold out here. Love you, babe.
Procedure in progress.
Yeah, Jim Salvietti here. Listen, our remote feeds are confirming trouble with the tram system. It'll take a full reboot at the top of the summit to get it working, and you'll have to manually boot up each substation along the way. Pain in the ass, I know.
This is gonna be one of those days.
Heavy cargo successfully docked. System malfunction.
Jim, our feeds are showing one of the stations is back online. You'll need to reboot the rest of them along the way to get your rig up to the dish. There's a cave nearby that ought to lead to the first substation. Good luck.